Okay, so I'm going to show you guys how to easily go from one refined metal, as you can see on page 31, one refined metal to a decent 20 key unusual in the space of about 5 seconds. So you're going to have to watch very, very closely to these 5 seconds. And yeah, let's get on with it. Boom. Look at that. We just got an unusual from a refined metal, and we get to keep the refined metal as well, which is even cooler. So yeah.